He was raised by trees underneath the canopies. He grew to be at one with everything from the owl song to the mushrooms between the leaves. He learned to only take what was needed and to keep balance in the woods. Otherwise he knew one day the owl would no longer sing and the branches would succumb to silence. This much he understood.